At the back of the bar called the Rusty Old Spoon, a brawler named Jimmy and a singer called June. He walked like he talked and she sang like she moved. She played piano while he played the fool. He threw a few punches and took a hard right. When the curves of her body threw his mind off the fight, she caught his gaze and knew he meant very well. In one fatal move, he was under her spell. Say I've been bad, but I'm the worst inhabitant this world has ever had. I seldom miss an opportunity to cheat. The inside of this southern man is lined with deceit. But I'm that one fatal night as I follow the sound to the one decent bar in this godforsaken town. So I'm pumped through my beer, so I threw my fist. Then catching her gaze, she made me feel like this. From my lips to the ends of my fingertips, I quiver and I shake a bit. And it seems I have lost all control. If I have a soul, I surrender the rights exclusively to you. Of a whore, but my mind is drunk tonight on how we spend our life. It would have been so easy if it wasn't for the wife. But on that one fatal night, as I follow the sound to the one decent bar in this godforsaken town, so I punked through my beer, so I threw my fist. Then catching her gaze, she made me feel like this. From my lips to the ends of my fingertips, I quiver and I shake a bit. And it seems I have lost all control. If I have a soul, I surrender the rights exclusively to night. As I followed my feet to the one decent bar again, I told her a doctored account of my story, and asked her how this one should end. Then she took my hand and proceeded to dance. We danced all the way to her room, far away from the wife. I began my new life at the top of the Rusty Old Spoon.